But mainly he has to, he kind of, he said nobody uses organic pesticides, only chemicals. There is like, they have the, you know, the list, how to keep them, if they're kept properly, if they don't leak, all this kind of stuff he has to go. Or anybody who grows commercially, that's first of them. He goes and checks how they keep it and for infections. And he said, nobody really uses organic.
So what's he checking?
He's checking if there isn't too much, and there's all this list of regulations, how they are kept, dry place, there's all these kind of like, and they check
just so that it would be manageable. We were thinking,
you can't, even if they're like 5 meters away there, you wouldn't be able to see them.
Mm.
And they know.
Yeah.
In Riga as well. So Michael read about this artist who collected loads of buckets, like we have tons, all just
rotten buckets.
Yeah, bottomless or just unusable. Yeah. Around that, they collected these buckets and he exhibited them 90. And Michael said, oh, that's so nice. And then last time we went to Riga, by accident, we went to Latvia.
Oleg's Tilburgs.